Scores of people have been evacuated from a heritage village in southern Norway after a raging fire damaged some of its unique wooden buildings. The fire began overnight in a house in the western district of Laerdal. More than 50 people received hospital treatment.